Evening, everyone. I hope you are well. I just wanted to check in and let everyone know that I'm doing okay. It has been a rough day. I've had quite a few flashbacks today, even though I spent most of the day in a daze, just kind of hurt. It does feel as though a weight has been lifted off of me. In a sense, I do feel better. I feel unburdened. Right, the same as weightlifting. I don't have to keep that secret. I thought you might be concerned for my well-being, considering the subject of the last video. So I'm here to tell you that and have absolutely no compulsion to end my life. I am very stable, doing better now than at any point in my past. Well, I decided to get a little closer to the camera in a little mishap there. Anyway, I'm not sure what else I want to say, but after he did that, I became obsessed with the belief that he should not be working with children anymore. So I began a campaign to stop him. And I'm not going to get into the details because there are legal issues involved, but he doesn't work with kids anymore. So, you know, sometimes we win and sometimes we lose. That was a win. And I think I'm gonna leave it there today.